This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Late breaking news into the Eyewitness News 5 newsroom. I'm Matt Garcia. We are following a developing story. This story coming out of the town of Dibble, just south of the metro. Two bodies have been found in a house fire at Highway 39 and Aspen. This is in North Dibble. This came down within the last several minutes. Firefighters just got the fire out and are trying to recover the bodies. There's been no confirmation on how the two people died. Sky 5 is on the way. We also have a crew headed there. We're going to stay on top of this story. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 for late breaking news as well as KOCO.com.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.